Hello everyone, welcome to the video. First, daily spin. $2, very good. First I'm gonna open the Series 5 crate. And the free crates. In the shop today, the Cruisers, he signed Daniel Ricciardo. Yesterday I just upgraded Esteban Ocon. And he's now level 4 with my Giovinazzi level 5. And with consistency, they are now the best drivers for me. And qua other stats, they are almost the same. So let's race with them as well at Series 6. By the way, if you didn't saw my other video about the French round for the qualifying, I'm on to the opening round. So that's very good news. Sochi Autodrome, good circuit, if I have to say. It's always going on tie strategy, and we have a good starting grid with Antonio Giovinazzi. No 22-23, but 19-23. There's a big difference than normal. And he's doing only softs and I'm doing only hards. So the whole race win is already on the game. Yeah, Giovinazzi, good start. Giovinazzi is a good start. A very good start. As I already talked, Ocon lost some places because that Perez has better tires. He has softs. Yeah, they are soft, so it's normal that they are gonna overtake me. So it's nothing strange that you overtake me because it was soft. Schumacher and Tsunoda. Yeah, you see it? If Tsunoda of the Riffle now gonna overtake me, is that not really bad? Because he has to stop this lap. That video I didn't post, but I tested on my own. If you want to do a hard one stop at the Sochi Autodrome, is that really possible? Because they have to do hard, so long as possible with the hard tire, so that is at lap four or five stopping. It's just what your driver are. And then go into the hard tires. And then don't pushing. Not pushing. Then you can do a one stop. Sometimes you have to test something. And sometimes it's good. Sometimes it's not. Because sometimes I test something and I had in the final lap no tires left. It's just what you test, and maybe it's the good one, maybe it's the bad one, and then you learn about it. Look, Perez has no tires left. Why he didn't stop, that is weird. Because I thought he was in the pit lane. And now we're going to P6, P7, P8, B7. Or B6, can he hold it? No. Yeah, Verstappen on softs, that is actually the real truth. So I thought about it, one stop on hard tires. Well, we're gonna do it again. So what you can see, I actually can stop to soft tires and then again to soft tires. If I had a one stop or 1 second pit stop time, I would do that. But yeah, I've still 4.4 pit stop time. That you really want to do a one stop if it's possible. I said about no pushing. Well, you can a little bit pushing, but not too much, because otherwise you can't get the finish. And this is a P12 for Antonio Giovinazzi. And I think I'm going win 3 places. So we are back then at the top 10. Yesterday I played another race at the Sochi Autodrome with 2 Giovinazzi and Ocon, and that will online today. I don't know when, but it's coming online. And who is gonna stop? We'll need that too. P10, so we are back in the top 10. P17 and P18. And I think it is Carlos Sainz there. Oh no, it's Charles Leclerc. Never mind. Yeah, I was thinking that because Sainz is always a little bit low. Oh, there is Sainz. Almost right behind me. Okay. That I really didn't expect. Oh, this is gonna be beautiful because there are 3 places to win for me here at the pit lane, or 2 places, I don't know. Yep, that is P7. And with P7, Antonio Giovinazzi, that is it. Maybe P8, I don't know. Ocon P13, and soon we're gonna make the end of this race. Because I didn't push, is here my reward. I can push this whole lap because my tires are not under the 30%. Okay, so last lap, Giovinazzi and Esteban Ocon. And we are not gonna win this session. So disappointing. But I already know this. And yeah, we're not gonna beat Verstappen, he's too far away. He's already finished it. Come on, Giovinazzi, win. Yes. Good job. P7. And that's not what you can see in real life with Giovinazzi. And a P12. P12, Ocon. P12. On the last corner. At the last corner, outside corner. Really amazing. Esteban Ocon. The upgrade to level 4 was a good choice of me. And Bottas uses 9 lap. So in Series 6 standard grade. And my weekly standings, Series 2 platinum grade. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.